Many of the works in the exhibition utilize the tarot cards generated by the arcana intelligence based on the participants' questions. In this sense, they are all projections of human desires and emotions. Remaking these images in the form of collage, stained glass, and partition, I imagine them as divine objects in my fictional religion.